Atlas has over 70 different muscle actions. There's three easy ways to access them. First of all, in the menu screen, you can tap the muscle actions in the top right. Here are all the muscle actions that are displayed by region. You can also search at the bottom left of the menu screen to find specific muscles. Muscle actions are shown at the bottom with the views. Lastly, tapping on any muscle and going into the muscle view, you can find relevant muscle actions in the related content tab. We've changed muscle actions. When in action, muscles are in full color. But while a view is resetting, the colors fade and the animation speeds up. This helps to clarify the difference between flexions and extensions. Select the info button to get information about the muscle action on the screen. This includes a description of the action, the prime movers, and the synergists. All the muscles on screen are agonists involved in the muscle action. Select any to reveal its definition and pronunciation. We used best-selling reference books and worked with instructors and healthcare practitioners to take what used to be learned using muscle tables and transformed it into an interactive 3D. And if you push it into AR, you can turn your study location into an anatomy lab.